COVID herd immunity. US may not reach it and may not need to. In the US, COVID-19 cases and deaths are decreasing and many states are reopening. While the number of vaccinated young Americans remains low, some governors are using tricks to encourage them to get the shots. According to CNN, some experts are wondering if the country will still achieve herd immunity. To reach this community-level immunity, the country must fully vaccinate 70% to 90% of its population against COVID-19. At the moment, 56% of adult Americans have received a single shot and 40% got the full course, which represents 105 million fully vaccinated people. Since the vaccination rate is slowing, the speed toward herd immunity is decelerating too. Several reasons have been identified associated with this deceleration. First, more people getting vaccinated, including those who initially hesitated. Second, more supplies are being brought in various states. Third, even local pharmacies and pop-up clinics are participating in the vaccination campaign. Kelly Moore, Deputy Director at Immunization Action Coalition, said, "We are running out of eager, enthusiastic people who will chase down the vaccine wherever we put it." As per The Atlantic, the campaign is also slowing down due to shutting mass vaccination sites. These sites have overcome the tall order to quickly vaccinate as many people as possible in big cities. Yet rural areas are beyond the reach and will require far more demanding methods to vaccinate residents. Pfizer's vaccine, for instance, will require specialized storage facilities to be viable in rural areas. If the government succeeded in storing the vaccine there, they may not be able to distribute hundreds of doses, more likely dozens at a time. This is to prevent the vaccine from spoiling during transport between distant locations. But does the country still need herd immunity? Herd immunity may remain as a dream unless science shows something else. Current studies suggest that immunity against SARS-CoV-2 does not last that long. If true, COVID-19 is like seasonal influenza, where people must get vaccines annually to be protected. It may also mean that natural immunity is not enough to fend off the coronavirus and its variants. Plus, herd immunity is incredibly difficult to achieve on a global scale with numerous issues presently unresolved. The likely next target of the US government and health experts is the preparation for the 2021 winter season when respiratory diseases are prevalent.